Okay, this film I made to get money to make my film. So the filmmakers amongst you, maybe you will also make a film to make a film.
It was a few years ago while I was preparing a yacht to cross the Atlantic when I heard the stories for the first time. People were leaving Africa in tiny little boats.
I'm telling you what I just told you about the
without navigation, without enough water, drifting through the Atlantic, often losing their way. Thousands of people died. It was a weird feeling, strange feeling. We were getting ready to cross the Atlantic with a wonderful sailing yacht, while people just miles from us drowned to death because they couldn't even afford a life vest. This dramatic contrast burned itself into my mind. It started the idea for a movie. I'm directing since many years, but never before a project felt so urgent to me.
Mark approached me with a short pitch on his idea, and I was immediately blown away. It's a very powerful film, and it's a very important subject.
It's the producer,
the story of Rachel and Sylvia, a Swiss couple, who are cruising through the Mediterranean Sea. It's a beautiful holiday cruise. They're catching fresh fish, and they are lucky with the wind. But during a night sail, they find a boat overloaded with refugees. Rachel and Sylvia panic. They don't know what to do. They go below deck, use the radio to call the Coast Guard. While they're coming back on deck, the refugee boat vanished in the darkness. They lost them. Only the next morning, they realize what happened. They're drifting through an ocean of dead bodies. The refugee boat sunk. But a few people survive. They take them on board. The Syrians hope that they will take them to Europe. But the Swiss sailors have different plans. So a conflict unfolds between the hopes and dreams of the refugees and the fears and the ideals of the Swiss holiday sailors. Are we aware and what kind of comfort we are living in? How ready to share are we really?
We made your sketches as a first kind of
are they really as open and generous as we all think we are when we get into the situation that our help is really needed?
Mark, as well as I, are shocked by the reactions of us Europeans. Even if the media is talking and writing, we keep on going with our everyday lives. We take care of our small problems, but we kind of ignore what's happening out there. We are represented through the characters of Reto and Sylvia on the boat.
We already cast the two fantastic actors.
Hello?
For the roles of Sylvia and Reto.
Do you speak English?
Anne-Laure Sabach is an experienced stage actress. She played at theaters like the Thalia in Hamburg and the Zurich Schauspielhaus. Stefan Mäder, a very remarkable actor, is going to play Reto. He's not just a great actor and a perfect fit, but he's also a very experienced North Atlantic sailor, which will help the project a lot.
We're quite an international team with Mark in Berlin and New York, and we are producing the film out of Zurich, Switzerland. But as the film needs to be shot within the Mediterranean Sea, we have found our perfect partners in Turkey around line producer Asli Erdem, who has impressed us with her previous work on
filming in Turkey.
Turkey is a very exciting project and at the same time a very challenging one, because we will be shooting the film mostly on a sailing boat. That's why I will be bringing to the project a very experienced crew from the AD to DOP.
I'm very happy that the cinematographer Burak Turhan is also on board of Bon Voyage.
Hi there.
We did a lot of work together in the past
in different regions of the world. We filmed a lot of commercials, short films.
For example, the short film Hotel Pennsylvania, which was shown on festivals around the world and won a couple of nice awards.
We know how to collaborate and we are very synchronized on creative style.
Burak's style is very, very real, very raw.
The operator.
But at the same time, extremely cinematic and emotional.
And we're going to really film this very natural, very dense, so intimate that you sometimes don't feel the camera work. You will experience it. Please join us to produce Bon Voyage. Please help us to turn the story into a movie which can reach a wide audience.
Thank you for your support.
So please help us, were the last sentences. Help us to make this movie. So we got $55,000 from all our friends and family, and my babushka gave $10.
Тобто всі друзі та сім'я ми зібрали $55,000. І бабуся дала $10.
So, but then we realized because we are shooting on in the sea, we need much more safety equipment than rescue swimmers. So we need actually much more money to make this.
Потім ми зрозуміли, що для зйомки цього фільму потрібно набагато більше, тому що ми знімаємо на відкритому океані. Ми потрібно водити
You know, if you bring a film crowd into the sea, you need to make sure that they are all safe. You need a lot of life vests, you need rescue boats, doctors.
Щоб забезпечити безпеку,
So we were lucky that the Swiss television joined us. They also gave money, and two big Swiss film funds also gave money to make the film. In the end, we had $240,000 to make this film, a quarter million. Swiss television? The Ministry of Culture. And the private film fund.
Кілька приватних фондів дали нам гроші, тому ми зібрали 240 тисяч.
For the filmmakers amongst you, you will always need to be very creative and open-minded and get money from many different directions, from your бабушка to the Ministry of Culture.
Ну, тож вам треба буде розуміти, шукати варіанти, де можна дати гроші, починаючи зі своєї бабусі до Міністерства культури.
I think now we should watch the film. You want to see it?
Yeah.
So I think you want to sit down and get yourself comfortable. It's 21 minutes. And we have Ukrainian subtitles, so you will understand.
Help?
Is it clear?
It's gone.